This is new tonight at 6. The Hinds County Sheriff's Department is hoping someone out there will recognize a pair of burglars caught on video trying to bust into a Terry business. It happened Wednesday night at the Midway Food Mart, but investigators believe it was not the only place they hit.
Take a good look at these two men. The Hinds County Sheriff's Department says this video was captured outside the Midway grocery about 11:30 on Wednesday night. Detectives say one of the men used a tire wrench to try and break into that store. At one point, the men tried to use bandanas to cover their faces, but then they take them off. You can clearly see who they are. In this crime, the men were not able to break in. But investigators believe this same pair burglarized Britches and Boots and Terry about 30 minutes earlier on Wednesday night. Both suspects are white, wearing shorts, and one of them had a ponytail.
Once again, both men wore shorts, and one did have that long ponytail. If you can help deputies catch them, call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS. Your information could earn you a reward.